Hey guys, I thought you did that video. You know that one that just happened like a couple of minutes ago? Coastal Wind, the same thing, in the same location with the same lighting, which is horrible, I bet. But looks pretty good now. I'm still doing that. I don't know what that video was, but I just had an idea after I was done doing that video. I'm like, oh, why didn't I do that? And I did have that video like a couple of days ago. And I was like, yes, I'm gonna do that. And I just forgot about it. I just remembered it. I just had cake. It was really good, though. I don't know. And I think I'm gonna act out five, count it, five of my favorite movies. I'm gonna just act them out. And let me tell you now, they're all gonna be like romantic. So, all you ladies out there, I hope you're feeling me on this. Okay, let's get started. Why didn't you write me? Why? It wasn't over for me. I waited for you for 7 years, and now it's too late. I wrote you 365 letters. I wrote you every day for a year. You wrote me? Yes. It wasn't over. It still isn't over. You don't have a say if you get hurt in this world. But you do have a say in who hurt you. I like my choices. I hope she likes hers too. Okay, Isa Grace? Okay. I'll never let go, Jack. Ooh. You saw that? You saw that? What are you doing? You said you never let go! What's up, money? You got a problem? What are you looking at my back for? You know what? Hold my poodle. Hold my poodle. You got a problem? You want some of this? You want some of this, punk? What? I said to both of you. Dang. I sure like to cut a piece of that cake. Hey, yo, hold this. What? You trying to look at my lumps? I'll take off my jerky G-string and handle mine. Man, I handle mine. If I could fall into the sky, do you think that time would pass me us by? And you know we I walk 1,000 miles if I could just see you tomorrow, tonight. On Wednesdays, we wear pink. If you're from Africa, why you white? I can't go out. Boo, you whore. Ho. Oh, Glen Coco. Fall for you, Glen Coco. You go, Glen Coco. Time for Gretchen May. Goodbye. Laura, I don't hate you because you're fat. You're fat because I hate you. I just wish we could all get along like we used to in middle school. I wish that I could put a cake out of rainbows and smiles, and we can all eat it and be happy. She doesn't even go here. I'm sorry that people are so jealous of me, but I can't help it if I'm popular. Hope you guys like that. It was really fun to make, and yeah. You should see my room right now. It's like clothes are everywhere from having to change over and over again. I hope you guys like that because if you did, I'll do way more like it, you know, with the changing and stuff like that because it was real a lot of fun to make. So, like, subscribe for more, of course. See you guys. I don't really have a date for when I make videos. I'm doing this at like 10, so. With all the. Almost forgot. Peace, love, and rock and roll. Bye, guys. You're not fat because I hate you. You hate you because you're fat. That's not right. That's not right at all. Frick, I can't do this.